Did you know that there's a mysterious open chest in Final Fantasy VII? But what was in the chest and who opened it? Well, we may never know, but if we modify the game's code to display an additional layer, we can see this mysterious red bubbly character. We can't interact with him, so who is he, and why is he down in the sewer area? Perhaps he's the one who opened the chest, but for now, it remains a mystery as to why he was flushed out of the final game and into the septic system of obscurity.